Is money escaping you? Are you controlling money? Or is money controlling you? In his new book, The Keys to Unlocking God's Wealth, Liam McNamara explains that there are two currencies that we need to understand to succeed in this life: faith, which is of the spiritual world, and money, which is of the natural world. In Psalm 50, it declares that God owns the cattle on the thousand hills. But do you know anyone who has found them? Prosperity teachers teach, give, 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 and God will meet your need. Scripture states, "My God shall supply all of your needs." And yet many work for long hours, and still our needs are not met. In this life-changing book, the author shares real-life stories of when he lost his fortune, his home, his mother's land, marriage, business, etc., to the moment when God steps into his life and he learned God's ways are higher than his. Time for change. Time for a new mindset. It's time to go from serving money to money serving you through this life-changing book, The Keys to Unlocking God's Wealth. To purchase your copy, visit mauricewileymedia.com.